Happy birthday to you, and may all your dreams come true.
Happy, happy birthday. Hello there, everyone. It is the 50th birthday celebration of Mrs. Adetutu Ayeni at Harbour Point, Victoria Island, Lagos, Nigeria. Now, I'm sure you don't want to miss out on the excitement, so go nowhere. My name is Bianca Gowani, and as you know, this is Ovation on TV. Let's go.
Very long life, a very happy life filled with lots of laughter and love. I pray that the Lord will daily load her with his benefits.
I just wish her a lot of joy and happiness. She's 15 now. She's getting older, but she's in good health, great health, and I wish her all the happiness in the world.
Celebrate with my mother. Lots of fun memories with my mom. I don't know, we travel a lot. Lots of cooking, lots of singing, lots of dancing. There's a lot we've done together. Love you, Mommy. Happy 50th. Your life is just beginning. Love you so much. Bye.
Let's wish her more like healthy years, more success, more blessings, and just continue to grow her spirit.
Memorable moments. I can't even put my fingers in. But I'll tell you one time when the times we've had together that we really enjoyed ourselves and bonded well.
She's been a lovely woman. She's been very supportive. She's actually, you know what I said? I said she's solid as a rock. That means a lot. She's everything to me.
And the celebrant is so set in our ways.
Like, a name signifies something but peace, calmness, and so on. Usually, on a day like this, people say spell love, spell joy, but she has chosen for us to spell peace. And that's is the personality that she is. Such a peaceful one. Ladies and
from dance floor, family and friends.
Yeah. Adetutu Ayeni. Oh, Jesus, oh,